the most basic Jio fiber plans will start with 100 Mbps at the lowest end. We will have plans to go all the way to 1 Gbps or 1000 Mbps. Jio fiber plans will be priced between 700 rupees to 10,000 rupees a month. That's starting 5th September. On the third anniversary of Jio's launch, we are launching Jio fiber services on a commercial basis across India. Let me now describe these new growth engines. First, Internet of Things. Jio has developed an innovative service on its pan-India 4G network called Narrowband Internet of Things, or NB-IoT. Using NB-IoT, data from billions of smart sensors, whether residential, industrial, or public, can be collected from across India with the highest reliability and lowest cost. To take just one example, there are over 300 million electricity meters which need to be connected digitally for real-time monitoring and for giving consumers full visibility and control of cost and quality. And going forward, each home